Making hay the old-fashioned way is an art long lost and replaced today by bales, square, rectangular, and round, tied together, compressed, and bound. When you stack hay like it used to be in the old way handed down to me, pile it high in a square fence as you stack. It'll compress as it dries. Now there's the knack. Remove the fence. There's a whole lot there, about 8 feet high and 8 feet square. Makes a bale bigger than ever you've seen, with good straight walls of faded green. Then cover your stack with a sturdy tarp. Pull out your hay knife and make it sharp. Those old knives with wood handles offset will cut into a stack just as slick as you get. When the cold settles in and freezes hard, and you're out there throwing hay, old pard, thrust in the stack to hear the steel sing. As the knife glides through, it'll softly ring. It only happens when the snow is deep, when critters leave tracks along as they creep. Deep in the winter, before the spring takes hold, a hay knife rings out in the winter cold.